my name is Irene. Today I recite the poem, The Duel by Irene Kim. The game, duel, and the calico cat side by side on the table set. 'Twas half past, and not one or the other has left a wing. The old Dutch clock and Chinese plate appear to know as sure as fate. There was going to be a terrible spat. The game dog went bow wow wow, and the calico cat replied mew. With the air was littered on our also. With speech of game and calico, while the old Dutch clock in the chimney place, up with each hand before its face, for it always faded family room. The Chinese plate looked very blue and well. Oh dear, what shall we do? But the guinea dog and the calico cat followed this way and tumbled dead, employing every tooth and claw in the awfulest way you ever saw. And oh, how the guinea and calico flew. Next morning, where the two had sat, they found no trace of dog or cat. And some folk think unto this day, the burglars stole that pair away. But the truth about the cat and pup is this: they ate each other up. Now, what do you really think of that? Thank you for listening to my poem.